Well, I mean, I could tell you about my morning.
Okay.
I had a rough
Oh,
morning
man.
this
What
morning.
happened? Let him tell this story because it's
Just
been
give me some time because this is probably like the most embarrassing thing that's happened to me recently.
Okay.
Recently. Something embarrassing happens to me all the time, but like this one is pretty embarrassing. But I think I'm doing pretty, like, I'm not like that
You
embarrassed.
seem all right. You're like first, yeah, you're walking in pretty good. Everything seems all right.
So last night I don't feel like I drank a lot, but I no it's
Zane every single fucking time.
Because I recently just had my wisdom teeth surgery, so I've been on like pretty heavy medication for the past like you know
you don't
for
know
the past week.
Hydrocroxylrodones.
Just all this crazy shit, and I stopped taking it for the past like 3 days before
Okay.
today. I felt like after not drinking for a week and I was on medication like that, my body was kind of like changed on me. So when I did drink last night, even drinking a little bit really just intensified
Yeah.
my drunk. One thing led to another.
Excuses.
One thing led to another. I woke up in this random person's house, woken up by a random person waking me up. Like I just have never seen this person in my life, never seen this house. It was really scary. I actually started crying a little bit because I was just so embarrassed with myself. Like,
You're
how
crying?
did it? Yeah, a little bit. I was like, I think I was
Just
just so
disappointed in
pissed,
yourself?
disappointed in myself.
Oh. And your friend, why the
Where
fuck,
were your
who were you
friends?
with?
I was not with any of our friends, like our close friends. I was
Well, that's
with
that. Cut the story. I don't give a fuck, bitch. I hope you're
Yeah,
embarrassed.
no, I guess the moral of the story is, I mean, obviously not, don't drink ever, but I think just like when your friends are going home and it's a night of drinking, you should probably just go home with them. You shouldn't like
Yeah.
hang out with other people. I mean, the people who are with are probably friends, but like obviously it didn't matter that much that I was just sleeping at this random person's house, which is like, oh, yeah, I'm not saying it's their fault. It's 100% my fault. I'm taking full responsibility, but you should stick with your close
Right,
friends
right,
when
right.
you are out drinking.
The one night I don't go out with you guys, and Zane ends up sleeping at somebody's house getting
Yeah.
destroyed.
Life is crazy.
You know, baby?
Baby, that's why I need my bestie with me so he could take care of me and stuff when I'm like drinking a lot. I mean, a little because I only had like 3 shots, but
Right.
you know what I mean? The kid decided to take me home. He was really nice about it, by the way. He was really cool. His name was Topher.
Shout out to Topher.
Shout out to Topher. Thank you, Topher.
Good boy, Topher.
So we are on our way to my house, and I thought the most interesting thing about our whole conversation was that his dad and my dad are from the same city. They were born in the same city,
Where?
Beirut, Lebanon.
Weird.
Beirut, Lebanon.
What?
Like
that's
Y'all are like
that's
distant
not yeah, that's
cousins.
not common.
Yeah. And he doesn't really look Arab, so it's like fucking crazy.
He's your long lost brother.
Probably, I don't know. He didn't look anything
That's
like me, but it is crazy
weird.
his dad's from Beirut, Lebanon. Like, I
Yeah.
don't know anybody that's from there. So yeah, as he dropped me off, David comes out with his camera. He's like, oh, just fucking, he's filming me already because I think I called him because I was so confused where I was. I was like, dude, what the fuck? He's like, he started recording immediately, like almost like he knew. And then as I was getting out of the car, Topher goes, hey, you might want to change too.
Huh?
Yeah. And I'm like, excuse me? He's like,
Oh,
you just want to change. And I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? Like, I immediately got scared. Like, I have no idea what this person's talking about. A million things was running
yeah,
through my
that's
brain.
a really weird thing to say, especially like not to say it like the whole time, but like right as soon as you're like saying goodbye.
Yeah.
Hey, by the way, you might want to change.
Imagine he like
Like,
gave
that's
me a
kind of
wink
weird.
too, and I'm just like, oh God. I'm like, what the fuck happened? He's like, we think you pissed your pants while you were
No
sleeping last night.
way.
And I started laughing uncontrollably because I could not believe that happened. When was the
So
last
you
time
actually
you pissed in your sleep?
you actually pissed your pants.
Yeah. Oh, I have a picture right here. I'll show it right here. But it's so embarrassing. Have you guys seen it
Let
yet?
me see it.
No.
Okay.
Let me see.
I
No, I
obviously
have
haven't showed it
not.
to you.
Oh, you mean the one that's all over Twitter right now? Who's snapping pictures of you pee-peeing yourself? Oh.
I want to see it.
Oh God!
Oh my God, Zane! No, this is
Wait,
like sad. Like,
airdrop it to me.
Oh
He didn't tell
my
you had peed your
God!
pants until he dropped you off.
Yeah.
Oh, is it that bad?
Zane,
Just
oh
hold on.
my
Oh my God! You
God!
airdropped it over here.
The piss, but then also the whatever bottle of vodka that is behind you. Like that looks like you were like drinking it like as you were going to bed on the couch.
Oh yeah. For the people listening, this is Zane in a deep slumber on a couch.
Yeah, you gotta watch the video if you wanna see the picture.
Legs on the futon section of the couch. Crotch in the middle, and there is a
like he
perfect
pissed
pee
down into the
line.
couch.
Oh,
you
absolutely
look
pissed
so
down the
comfortable though.
Oh, I was very oh very
He's
good,
like
very comfortable.
Very,
very
very
comfortable.
good.
I definitely pissed in the crease, so I feel really bad. You know what? I should probably hit up Topher and see if they
need a new
replace
couch.
that couch. Yeah,
I would have
because
throw the thing away.
Yeah, I'm going to actually I'm gonna call him after. I have his number. So
we're yeah,
gonna,
I think we're should. Gonna be friends
after. Look at that. You making friends.
Making friends and buying people's new couch, buying people couches.
All right, Topher, come on out.
Come out, that's over.
Bring him out.
He had texted me before. He was like, hey, are you mad at you, Zane's roommate? And I was like, yeah. Do you know where Zane is? He goes, yeah, he crashed over at my place. And it looks like he's like peed himself. He goes, I can't tell if it maybe like ran if he ran through the sprinklers, but
oh, he was trying to be nice. There's a big a big ass puddle. There's no way.
I felt a little wet as I was going home, but I thought it was just sweat, you know, because I sweat a lot. So I just thought it was just sweat. Like,
oh,
not
baby.
No, it was.
You soiled your drawers.
But yeah, so that was my night. Very, very embarrassing. But I was like talking to everybody about it. We're all laughing about it, and I was like, guys, I think I need to post this picture. They're like, half the people were like, oh my God, that'd be really fun. The other half, like David, was like, Zane, no, what are you doing? No, why would you do that? I was like, because I need to make sure I post this first before anybody else does. Because if anybody else posts this before me, then that's it. I can't
You have to like make fun of yourself.
Exactly.
You can't, yeah. I feel like that looks like you're hiding it and you don't want to talk about it. And
exactly.
So, like, imagine people seeing that, they're like, wait, isn't that Zane? Oh my God. Like, that's a bad look. But if you're like, yeah, bitch, I peed my pants last night. And we go hard. Yeah.
Baby, we lay over here.
Make it cool. If peeing your pants is cool, then Zane's Miles Davis.
The only thing I hate about that moment, that situation, is that, like, I don't know who was at this house. Anybody could have been at this house. So, like, that's the only thing that, like, but then again, if people were like questioning that, like, if I ran through sprinklers or something, then they probably didn't see that I pissed myself until the morning of, because it was probably so dark in there.
How did you get that picture? Who sent you that picture?
Oh my God.
Who sent me that? Oh no, that'd be so. I think Topher sent me that picture, but the fact that he like went and squatted and that's some shit I would do. Yeah. On my couch sleeping in the piss.
Yeah, why would you take a picture of
that? I would never take a picture of somebody like who peed.
Oh, he
didn't send it to them at least.
No, look, he, it's his house. Some kid that he doesn't just pissed on his fucking couch. I think he has every right to take a picture of it. I don't blame him at all, but like, oh my God, who else has this picture?
You know,
sent it to his like roommate group chat, and like they all just like,
it is on the Snapchat cloud for sure.
Absolutely.
Well, we need to get you some pull-ups before we go out next time.
Yeah, that's funny. Just what are they called? Depends.
Yeah, depends. Like adult pull-ups.
We get fucked up. We get
going
fucked
out tonight. Depends.
Depends. Are we blacking out?
Are we drinking?
Depends.
Yeah, our next sponsor is going to be like adult pull-ups.
Oh, that's a great ad.
Same. Like, I feel bad for you.
I don't feel bad. I mean, I went home, I showered, I felt like a new man.
This reminds me of the story when you like blacked out and threw up all over your bed and got pissed off thinking somebody puked in your bed when you woke up.
Oh my God, guys, this was Thanksgiving like 4 years ago, and I woke up in a puddle of puke, like in my own, my face was in my puke.
No.
It was disgusting. Oh. Yeah. I woke up and I got so angry because I was like, who the fuck puked in my bed? I was like, who the fuck puked in my bed? I go to the mirror and it's all over.
Oh no.
And I'm like, I puked.
It was a wine puke. So we had a big thing of bagged wine.
We all drank so much.
So it was just red everywhere.
And dude, what's funny about that day, since we're talking about people pissing their pants, our buddy actually pissed his pants that night because he fell asleep in our bathroom in like the tub. It's like a movie. And there was like piss.
Yeah, Thanksgiving went hard.
Yo, people really be out here peeing their pants.
Dude, Denny House was a fucking lit.
Maybe you were just throwing it back. You wanted to relive that.
We all were crazy back in that house. We all did crazy bad shit.
Well, sorry to hear about your night. It sounds pretty horrifying and traumatizing.